I thought that was just so stupid. I mean, I can't believe he threatened our president with the CIA. And so I had to do a cartoon about it. The six ways of getting back to him, and it's Chuck Schumer, and he says, if Donald Trump threatens the intelligence community, they have 666 ways to getting back to him. And what I was referring to is the CIA. See the logo? You think it's an eagle, right? But see the little necklace? Well, it's actually Nimrod, an ancient Babylonian god, and that's its bird form, and it's wearing the same necklace. And the CIA's like star on the shield, that was found on an ancient Babylonian wall as well. These people are child sacrificers because they're all about secrecy. That's what the ancient Babylonians did. And I'm telling you, these people are wicked. Okay, so I put Nimrod like whispering in his ear, very satanic. Okay, and number one, third world savages. CIA, they go into, bad third world countries and they do coups and they put in evil people, dictators, kingpins. They put those people in exchange to use resources for their land later when, the CIA are famous for doing this. I read Legacy of Ashes. I did a book report on YouTube. Anyway, number two is child mind control assassin. That's what the CIA does. They dose children with LSD and then they screw them up. They take their soul from them and turn them into killers. That's just what they do. I've studied this. I've seen talks on this. Everybody knows it's out in the open. Okay, number three, black Mercedes remote control crashes. Okay, like Princess Diana, like Michael Hastings. They can access black Mercedes remote control. Vladimir Putin's chauffeur. Okay, remember that one? You can see. The media ignored it. Anyway, that was Black Mercedes too. Number four is the heart attack gun. They can give you a heart attack, like follow you home, and it's like this electrical thing, and it just shoots at you, and no one will ever know. They'll think you just had a heart attack. That's out in the open. I remember Jesse Ventura had that on his show. Number five, polonium poisoning, like Roger Stone. He had traces of polonium in his body. What the doctors told him after he was poisoned. Remember, and he had those marks all over his face. That's what the CIA does too. I wanted to put number five, child sacrifices to Nimrod, but Anthony told me not to do it. Just make it look cute and funny. Okay, but that's what I wanted to do. That's what else they do. Okay, number six, shoot down planes. The CIA do this. They shoot down big planes and they do it all the time. Okay, so those are the big secrets, and the 606 different ways that Chuck Schumer said the intelligence community would get back at Donald Trump. Okay, so there's my political career tour. I hope you like it and I hope you follow me. Thank you.